something to be able to dominate the world.
Yeah. In all that excellent
sneaking about.
Horrible.
Start looking!
But he didn't deserve what he got. Oh, you mean the talk.
See things.
I'll get him next time, that's sure. Northman!
I've saved this special poison just for you, and I think you're going to like it.
Gosh.
I didn't want your bodyguards to have to trouble themselves, so I came instead.
Log.
Hey, come with me,
you son!
Kill him! Show me who's holding!
You will die!
I think not! Never saw it coming, eh?
Polish off!
You must think I'm sick! Get down!
Not well at all! Take advantage!
Off it is the Landor!
Yeah. Old Bruce let himself get turned. Did you hear?
Submit to me.
When I became a ranger, I thought I'd see the entire world.
It is much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dull. Have their beasts now.
That won't be enough to stop me.
Yeah! Hit him like that!
Quick, darling, and fight him!
Got it.
Swine!
This orc endeavors to trap us. Let us reward his cunning.
Hey, you have to find him!
Will you let him get me there?
Halza.
And quick. No more time to waste on you.
Time. But you got to remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Come on.
cops better hustle. I got extra work for the lazy. Not very safe spot for camp, I don't think.
Mabad, no craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail. Come on. When Sauron first showed me the One Ring, I could see it wasn't perfect. It took the utmost tenacity for me to refine it, and even more to craft the new ring.
Catch not hurt!
Open! Don't want to be feeding you to our beasties.
Don't hold back. Cause as much pain as you can.
Guts to win this fight, then so be it!
To the sound of my horn, it's the sound of impending doom. The sound of your death!
Krug.
He's broke!
Cast on the road.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the Craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
Right, Lord. That bloke you recruited is a sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself. And the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
Did you know Galadriel?
Know her? She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye.
Fair.
Taste my blade, Caragor! Enough! Maggot! I'll break your hands and then I'll kill you!
Ugal.
One, two, thanks.
Did I just...
You are mine!
Helmet of Numenor. Adequate craftsmanship, given the materials available.
That is the closest you've come to respecting a fellow craftsman.
Echidon Yvonne!
Gonna show my Uruks how to properly gut a globe.
We here to hurl insults at each other or to spill some blood? Turns out I'm better at both. Fighting, he's a dead fool.
Traitors!